I'm at Cabrillo College, and I'm taking a workshop. And here's all the people in the, here's all of our easels. And it's going to be a neat workshop, abstract. So it'll give me lots of new ideas, and it'll be very stimulating. Well, here's my finished abstract painting for the day. And we're having a critique. And here's all these people. They're abstract. It looks kind of like a museum wall. Really nice. Really nice. I'm here at the Cabrillo Art Center, and I've just been working for a couple of weeks actually on a workshop, and now we're having the big show at the end. So I'm going to turn this around and let you see some of the artwork. There's one of my paintings right there. There's another one. There's another one right there. Just a minute. You can see there are lots of different styles. But it was an abstract class, so we were kind of experimenting. And, actually, another room. And they've sort of picked the paintings, trying to figure out a way to make them go together. And they do. They look fabulous. They look fabulous. Wild, nice little colors. I like them. Neat.
It's your painting, you know, and you're not copying anybody, and you're just doing it and getting richer and all the other. This is not the ending of something, this is the beginning of something.